everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to compare four products that have all forms of retinoids so that you can decide which one is right for you. Let's start with the COSRX DRX 0.13. This one contains 0.1% pure retinol as well as super vitamin E and panthenol, both of which are great additions to the formula. It helps with firmness and smoothing your skin while also keeping your skin looking super youthful, as it boosts collagen production and generally helps reduce the appearance of fine lines and premature wrinkles. It is a very, very gentle cream that you can apply at night and just allow it to smoothen and soften your skin texture and give your skin the kind of introduction it needs to a retinol in your skincare routine without any kind of irritation. It is superbly formulated and tested to ensure that it is also comfortable for sensitive skin. So if you are looking for a beginner product, this is the absolute perfect place to start. Next, we have the Sunbiome Retinol Intense Reactivating Serum. This one contains 0.1% of retinol as well, but it also contains 1 part per million of retinal, which is a more potent retinoid, as well as 5,000 parts per million of bakuchiol, which is a plant ingredient and is an alternative to retinol, but also provides a lot of the same benefits. So you are getting a really nice varied formula that tackles a lot of different skin concerns. The serum is a really lightweight, milky consistency that is extremely comfortable and super hydrating. So if you are worried about dryness, irritation, or flakiness when using a retinol, this one is going to ensure that that is not the issue. It is also great for improving post-acne marks. So if you have any leftover scars or spots, this is definitely going to help. It also helps with skin texture. I can promise that when you apply it, you are actually going to feel like your skin is so smooth. That has been my experience and I absolutely love it. And it also helps with enlarged pores. So if you have excess oiliness or enlarged pores appearing and you want something that is going to gently help with that, this is a great all-in-one option for you. Next, we have by Wishtrend Vitamin Amazing Bakuchiol Night Cream. This is a super comfortable, highly moisturizing beginner product that contains both bakuchiol as well as retinal. It is a great combination of retinoid and bakuchiol to help with improving fine lines, any kind of premature wrinkles, the overall plumpness and firmness of your skin as it boosts collagen, and it also gives your skin a really nice youthful look after using it for a good amount of time. It is super moisturizing, so again, it is going to ensure that your skin doesn't feel uncomfortable or irritated. And if you are a beginner, then this is a must have. And even if you have sensitive skin, you are absolutely going to love this product. And finally, we have the COSRX D-Retinol 0.5% oil. This also includes super vitamin E and squalane to ensure that your skin doesn't experience any kind of dryness or flaking. And it also boosts the ability of the oil. It is amazing for helping boost firmness, improving skin texture, and smoothing out your skin. And it's also a great oil to add to your routine if you want to improve the overall radiance of your skin, because retinol is going to help brighten dull skin and just overall help with hyperpigmentation as well. This is a better option for advanced users because 0.5 indicates that your skin might be used to a lot of retinol, or if you are used to a lot of strong actives in your routine, then you could give this a try. But please ensure that you give your skin enough time for an adjustment period, and also if you are experiencing any irritation in the beginning, you could still try the retinol sandwich method or reduce the frequency until your skin adjusts. All four products are fantastic for anyone looking for retinol journey. I personally have tried all of them and I absolutely love the way they feel and the way they work on my skin. And if you would like to see us try any one of these four for one entire month and document it, then definitely comment down below and let us know which one we should start with and we'll get right on it. I hope you found this video helpful, and for any more information, you can definitely check out the links below. There's a lot of information on about the ingredients, the products, the way to use it, etc. on the website. And if you're still unsure, then definitely let us know and we will help you out. See you in the next one.